Yes, yes, yes. Yeah. Today is finally Christmas. I can't wait to get some presents today. Hey Dad, I'm so excited today. Why? Because today is Christmas. Do you have presents for me?
Oh yes I do. Come with me to the Christmas tree and you'll see.
Okay. Oh boy. Here they are. Can I start opening them now?
Yes, you may.
What the hell? No. I got coal for Christmas.
That's right, Derek. You deserve it for all the trouble you have been causing. You have been bullying people such as Zek, Jock, Eric, Brian, and Vilksey and more. Now you're grounded for an extra year. Get your ass out of my sight, you piece of garbage.
You know, I'm sick of being grounded constantly. Good thing I have a backup plan for my grounding time. I don't want to waste my time being in my room. I will hang out with my friends today, but first I need to call Shakira on the phone right now. Hey Shakira, it's me, Derek. I just want to tell you I got coal for Christmas. Can you help me out with a plan I'm making? Bring my friends over at the park.
Okay, Derek. I will bring your friends over. Just give me about 15 minutes.
Well, it looks like you're the first one here.
Don't worry. The others will be here soon.
Look, Shakira, behind you, here they come.
Yo, what's up, Derek, my best friend, how are you doing today?
Hi, Alan, glad you and the others can make in the time. Anyways, I'm feeling very upset right now. Why? Because I got coal for Christmas.
I'm sorry to hear about that. I also got coal for Christmas as well.
You know what? I can't take this anymore.
We agree with you, bro. I wish we can steal presents from people.
Alan, you just me a great idea. Since we all got coal for Christmas, how about we steal gifts for mother houses? But some of us need to split up since there are 14 of us.
Great idea, bro. This can't possibly fail.
Looks like we finally made it to our destination. Make sure you guys don't wake up anyone. Finally, we found the presents. I wonder what could be inside.
Hey, Brian, can you double check if anyone is awake?
Sure. Okay, the coast is clear. Now it's your chance, Derek. Hurry. We don't have much time left. Well, that was a lot of fun. I'm gonna check and see if the others are you okay or not. Hey Gecko, are you, Alder, Hestia, Keith, and Irisino okay?
Yes, we are, Derek. We're just waiting for the others.
Alright. Check on the others to see if they are fine. If they are in danger, I will save them. Clear.
No problem. Hey Andrew. This is Gecko speaking. I just want to ask if you, Kenneth, Morgan, Anthony, and Lilya okay?
Yes, we are okay. We just finished stealing the presents. Come on. Let's meet up with the leader. Good work today.
So what do you think, team? I thought it was pretty funny.
Well, that was a pretty easy task for me. Now let's rob Santa's workshop.
Great idea. We need to teach him a lesson for putting us on the naughty list. Surprise. It's time you assholes die in hell. Okay, That's all of them. All we need to do is find Santa's room. Over here, I found his room. Oh my god. You guys finally made it. Okay. Listen up. We finally made it to Santa's room. Make sure you don't make any noise. I will knock on the door.
I'm coming. Just give me a few minutes. Derek. What are you and your friends doing here?
Hey Santa, we came here to assault you. Why? Because you put us on the naughty list.
No. Have mercy on me. I'm sorry for what I did.
Too bad. So sad.
There. That will teach a strong and strict lesson for putting us through hell.
Come on, let's get out of here. We don't want to waste time.
Oh my god. What happened to you, Santa? Wait a minute. Derek and his crew assaulted Santa. That's it, I'm calling the cops.
Derek, words cannot begin to describe how furious I am with you. I can't believe you and your friends stole presents, invaded Santa's workshop, and even assaulted him. You have gone too far. That's it. You all are grounded for 10 years. I also notified all your parents about this situation. Now suffer.
Ooh, Merry Christmas, Santa.
Christmas comes this time each year.
Ooh,
well, way up north where the air gets cold, there's a tale about Christmas that you've all been told. And a real famous cat all dressed up in red. And he spends the whole year working out in his sled. It's the little Saint Nick.
No one.
And hauling through the snow at a frightening speed, with a half a dozen deer with a Rudy to lead. He's gotta wear his goggles cause the snow really flies, and he's cruising every path with a little surprise. It's the little Saint Nick.
Christmas comes this time each year. Ooh, Merry Christmas,
Christmas comes this time each year.